Hi guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to do this animation. This is called cursor and page animation by Cartoon Animator 4, and you will do an animation like this. Yeah, it's simple. So the first you need all this stuff on the prop, the background, and you need all these stuff, and you go to my website ectasoft.com and you download all of these stuff on of these prop and project. Yes, you just download here, and if you support me a cup of coffee, I'm very happy. So we go back to the Cartoon Animator 4 and I will show you how to do that. So the first you need to create a new project. So then you go to Content Manager and go to Actor, Character, C3360, Sprite, and you load a sunflower character. That is very very useful character of Cartoon Animator 4. So you go to Composer and you delete on the parts of the character that we don't need. Just go ahead and press delete on the keyboard. So we delete on the stuff on the parts. Delete. Yes. Delete. Very easy. The first steps is always easy. Just delete. And there you are, the mouth. So if you hit delete, it just delete one sprite up on this sprite of the mouth. And it's not necessary if you delete on this sprite, if you take a long time, so we don't delete anymore. Okay, you just go to Layer Manager and turn it off and it will disappear and you don't care. Back here, delete. And so we have here is the talking head, and we go to replace, and you replace it with frame. You can find in the download folder frame, and you resize it bigger like this. Yes, pretty good. And then you go to the Layer Manager and then you press Add Image and you add UI window animation. I call this a BNG, right? And then you have here, maybe you want to make it bigger a little bit, right? Like that, like this, or you make it small. Okay, Okay, and now you turn on the mat and you will got this result. It's very good. So you go to 360 Hit Creator and then you turn up the show point and then you got it. Yes. Because the first step you have to go to Wicked Turn Setup and you review and then you apply. So I have it here, page scrolling animation, but it's not what I want because it's move for direction and I just want it move up and down, not left or right. Okay, so we do adjustment here and you when it's gone up, it's gone up like that. Yes, you could increase the dimension of the image. It's gonna make it more high quality, okay? And the dial is right here, but not. I have to adjust this, and you take the S 17.1. And you go to this and you 17.1 and you got yes and the middle point you just no increase the Y to the middle like this. That's good. And you review. And now you set up the point. Get it here 17.1, 69.8. 17.1. 69.8 17.1 got it and here 17.1 69.8 easy, right? And here 17.8 120.7 120.7 120.7 17.8 120.7. And here 17.1 163.7 163.7 163.7 17.1 like this. And you got that, right? You can move all the direction, but the base scrolling is still remain the same way, just up and down, just like what we want it to be, right? And it's easy. So we have it, and then we so it's good. Let's check. And then we go back to the stage mode. Okay, it's right here. We can check it. All right, very good. So then we put things together. First, a window right here, the weight we want it to be. A little adjustment. Yes, like this. Right. Okay. And then the light. Okay, it's good. And then the cursor right here. Okay, and then the point. Right here. Okay. Now we got the user interface. So we noticed that the first time it will be here, right here in the title of the page. Right, and then we scroll it down and it turn off. Point. Right, very good. So we have it, and now we do the animation, right? And you press F3 on the keyboard and open the timeline. So we click on the sunflower character, the page and cursor. So you go to the here and then spread it up like this. Oh no, I'm so sorry. You must adjust the timeline first. 50 is good. And now we scroll it like that. Then we check. Very good. And now we have the page animation, and then we go to the cursor. The cursor first I put it into the point, but the first we have the Z and see what. Okay, I want it 0, so this is 1, this is 2, the point is 3, the cursor is 4, easy, right? And then we put it here, we get the point link to the cursor. So you see that you cannot choose the cursor because we just lock the sunflower. Okay, we unlock. Okay, it's Okay, the sunflower. That is it. We just drag the cursor and the point right here, and we link it together. Okay. Right. Okay, it's good. And now we link. No. And now we make the animation. The cursor right here. 40, 50, 50. And 250, you go to the cursor, F3, transform, and you. Okay, I think 90. Alright, 30. Yeah, 35. Good, right? Okay, very good. And now we add some transition for the cursor. Right click transition curve and we choose decelerate. Alright. And now we almost have the cursor and pay animation. And then we take the last animation is minimize the window, right? In this step, you will need a new frame. So we just import the frame right here. So this is very important because it will make the minimize window animation, right? Like this. It's good. Right. And now we link all this stuff to the new frame right here. The first a window, right? The second a line. The third a point. Oh, point. No, it's not the right time. And the sunflower link to the frame. All right. Okay, and then we move the frame, and because the window, the light, the pawn link to the frame, and then they got moved, right? It moved with the frame. The first, we need to move the cursor 50, and I think 90 is good. Cursor right here, minimize. You see the point is linked with the cursor, but we don't care, right? Okay, and now right in the middle, you just make it like this and click on the curve to make a curve. No, it will curve this and that we don't want to. So just delete this. good. All right. And then in 50, you choose the point and unlink, right? And unlink, and then you go to 51 and you link with the frame, right? Okay, very good. And now we make the whole window move. All right. And right here 90, and 90 we go to the frame. I think it 95 is good. Join form right here, and then we make the move. Minimize the window. Right here. Okay. Too slow. Okay. Okay. And then we add transition curve decelerate, right? And we decrease. All right, good. Okay, very good. The cursor decelerate. Okay. Very good. And the last steps, we just hide the frame right here. You go to the frame 1, click on frame, and opacity is 0. Right? We check. Okay, very good. This is beige and cursor scrolling, cursor and beige scrolling animation. Make by Cartoon Animator 4, and it easy to do. And on the project with the probe, with all the stuff, you could download on ctasoft.com. All right, you have this project right here. And so we're done. So I hope you enjoy this tutorial, and please subscribe on my YouTube channel and like and share this tutorial. See ya.